that he wins the race seems to be the story right here. He's not going to be pushing in, looking for the blue buff. Down to about 1,000. Kept is here as well. He's going to get locked up, gets bursted down, but the Faust Bomb jumps over the wall. Auto attacks coming through. Peanut, the flash in from Tempt will take him down. First blood goes to BBQ.
On a simple level, Afrika have dropped a series.
BDD and Peanut wrapping around, maybe looking for trick here. Shockwave does come down, drags him back in for the point. Spike's not going to connect, and now TPs are being thrown out just like that Sedge ultimate that goes wide. BDD stays alive with the stopwatch at the moment, but now with the arrival of Ignar, they pop him up, they take him down as Tempt finds the kill. Rascal trying to get the 1v1 kill here onto Crazy, but he takes a short hop over the wall. Trick will start up this Rift Herald yet again. It's not Vision. But if it's the boy, it's actually going to come through, so they know that this is happening. Rift Herald going to go low. Seems like they might be able to take this one away. No! Smite just a bit too early, but they can still punish Trick here with a kill. He'll get popped up, but the call of the Forge God will go down as Peanut.
Really, Joni has side lanes. That's super deep coming through from Rascal.
Yeah, looking to wrap around from the backside. Gorilla goes forward with the Tongue Clash. He's going to get popped up and maybe just get deleted. Gets the shield off in time, and now Rascal arrives in the back, and the first one that goes down is going to be Ghost now. Trick following suit shortly thereafter. Gorilla finds the kill, stays alive. That comes out, not going to get the connection there, but Price still going to get slowed up. Call the Forge God coming through. We'll go ahead and counter it back as three members get knocked up, and the rest of King Zone is collapsing in. Double pop up there from Rascal will claim the life of Ghost.
Damage output based on numbers.
Well, now, however,
so important is, yep, just going to ignore Rascal and take the turret. But that was 3 minutes bored by some smart rotational play. They're turning into Rascal.
Yeah, he's going to go ahead and get locked down as Trick arrives. Tries to flash away. Gorilla has the devour.
It's been on her team here to actually find safety. There's no safety for Kha'Zix.
Pop up there, the devourer is there. However, to save him from Gorilla, as Prey has to flash over the wall into the Raptor pit to keep himself alive. TP's coming through. Rascal does TP in right into the front line. Call of Forge God not going to get any connections though. So likely no follow up here for Kingzone, who have to actually start turning around. Her dashes forward looking for the hit, but can't find it. Listen, they go over to Baron, but instead they want the turret.
Yeah, the Pokemon pick misses from Kingzone. Oh boy!
Oh, that's gonna be the Gnar ultimate into the wall. Gorilla makes it out with his life. Still has the shield ready to go. They get the pop-up in on a Crazy underneath the turret. He's taking the shots. He'll be able to make it out with his life, but barely so, and has to use the flash.
Don't continue to walk up. Ocean Drake will help a little bit, but they're still all very squishy. They're trying to turn onto BDD.
TP into the back line, and BDD is going to get caught out. Prey and Gorilla coming in as they try to keep him alive. The Devourer is there, but BDD now has a flash forward into the Baron Pit. Prey is all on its lonesome, trying to kite his way back. Gets the True Shot Barrage off, does chunk out Ghost pretty significantly, but Crazy is able to finish off the kill. The Shockwave not going to get the connection, and BDD is now running for the hills. Peanut goes invisible, jumps back in, tries to assassinate the Kalista, but just can't do it. Doesn't have the isolation damage, and BDD, he'll get popped up yet again. Will get taken out this time by Tempt.
The secure Peanut's alive. Can he go for one of these heroic steals? It's
Ghost
gonna be
is
difficult.
Still alive at the same time. He wasn't able to get the kill. That's gonna be the call of the Forge God. Pops up Ghost. He goes low, but the ultimate connects there onto Peanut. He gets locked in, but Rascal goes. He gets rid of the Kalista. That's gonna be the Baron. Still goes over to BBQ, but they're still wiping up the kills. Two members dead. They will finish off Rascal in the end. Grand entrance to get himself into the back line. True Shot Barrage tossed out, but not going to be finding anything. TP just now coming in from Rascal. Baron going low. Smite's been used. Ren's there, but actually still going to be Trick managing to pick up that Baron. They get locked up here for the moment as Kingzone tries to kite his way back. Tries to kite their way back. So poking him from the side here. Chunk on the Gorilla.
Would have
started. Has been started up. Ghost is getting those Ren stacks. They're going to turn in, look for Crazy. Forge God. We'll go ahead and get the pop-up as the quickness comes through from Ignar, getting everybody on the side of Kingzone, but it's not going to be enough to save the Gnar's life. Elder Dragon, however, will be picked up by BBQ, and they're just going to go ahead. Until then, Trick throws out the ultimate, does get the catch on the BDD, but no follow-up coming through. Call the Forge God does pop up too. Shockwave will drag Trick back in. The flash away, and manages to actually make it out with his life redemption.
Ultimate there, no Fate's Call to guarantee the ranges. Now Rascal.
Yeah, very tanky, gets a charge off, a little bit more distance between he and the BBQ members. Keep himself rather healthy, and now Ultimate's gonna be down from the Sejuani. All the Forge God comes through yet again, they pop up Trick. Way to get on top of him, Wallop connects in on the Peanut, now into the back, it's gonna be Ignar, he gets a double knockup. coming through. Peanut jumping away. And all of Kingzone trying to kite their way back. Shockwave comes down for the damage. Not that big. Gonna hit onto Trick, knock him up. Rascal nearly goes down, but the Devourer keeps him alive here for the moment. But Ignar gets another knock up with the Grand Entrance.
Lane, trying to prep the wave. Peanut wrapping his way around. 4,000 HP comes in. Call the Forge God yet again. Pops up Trick, pops up Ghost.
And BBQ are trying to kite back. Ghost flashes out. Crazy has the Meganar. Can't find a way in.
Kingzone
might just scoop this up for themselves. It's down to 5,000 HP. No Ren stacks available. It's just going to be a Smite War if they can try to go for it, but they can't. Kingzone get the Baron, but can they make it out with their lives? They still have to worry about
Shockwave.
Temp. Shockwave goes through. Temp goes slow. He Valkyries away. Right as Rascal tries to get the charge off, but they cannot lock him down now. Looking
Ghost
for Ghost.
Has flash.
Slowed up. Tongue Lash comes through. Blade of the Ruined King to lock him in, and Ghost has been taken out. Prey finds the kill, and just like that, Kingzone try to find their way back into the game.
They were able to outplay them around the Baron. Defensive flash from Ghost. They were still thinking about ideas. The Baron stayed leashed for long enough. They rush it down. They're recalling here.
Recall. That's going to be another double pop-up. This could be a disaster for Kingzone. They get the shields coming through. Attempt trying to fire away.
They saw that BBQ had fully disengaged in many ways. Defensively flashing and all the other things they had to do to get out of the oncoming.
In contention, leash resets down to half HP. No Ren snacks here for Ghost. It's going to be another Smite War call. The Forge God comes out from Rascal, gets a pop up on the two, and it's going to be stolen away by Trick. He takes it. Now Gorilla gets melted down, has to pop the shield very early as Prey jumps away. Shockwave only going to find one. The Sejuani gets dragged back in, and Rascal goes low. Bauer keeps him alive at the moment. Redemption popping up the Sedge yet again.
Both side lanes are pushing against them. Kingzone are not being dragged out. It's a failure in macro from BBQ, unless they can pull this off.
Pop up onto Gorilla. He's going to get locked down. Pops the shield to stay alive. Forge God yet again getting a double pop, and oh, BDD, massive whiff as Crazy goes forward, gets the double pushback, and Rascal is under fire, might just get taken out, and he dies. BDD might have just handed a win or helped hand a win over to BBQ. Double pop up yet again here from Ignar. Gorilla gets the Devourer, pops the shield, and keeps the Orianna alive for the moment, but now BBQ are chasing in onto the remaining members of Kingzone, and it could just turn straight in over to onto the base. Last second, they manage to get the Abyssal Voyage off, but they have to go straight back into the fountain to try to stay alive, and BBQ are turning their eyes onto the inhibitor. Gonna be another Baron going over to BBQ. It'll be a bit of a suicide run for Peanut to even try to take that one away. It's not worth it. They will just surrender this. 3.5 minutes, BBQ. Really on this Kha'Zix at this point. Forge God
Yes, the back line.
Is on the back. They look for Ghost. The shields come through. Shockwave does delete him this time around. Narstun into the wall. Does lock up too, but now BBQ are the ones headed for the hills. Wall doesn't have vision at the moment. They'll use a Scrying Orb just to try to spot it out. They'll throw out an ultimate. Doesn't catch Peanut. Redemption coming through for the Hail Mary steal.
But there's two people in their base.
Yeah, one of them being Tempt Gorilla.
They interrupted
him. He tries
to
get the Abyssal Voyage off, but it's not going to happen. Peanut goes low, has to try to kite his way out of here, and Gorilla might just pay for this one with his life. The Blast Cone pops them back in. Shockwave not going to get the connection, but the members of Kingzone, they're not.
Draw it out.
No stopwatches even. No problem, says Korea. We'll find a way to extend.
Yeah, we will just work our way all the way in. Oh boy, here comes the bait. That's going to be the knockup from two. Peanut goes low, immediately has to jump out of there. That, I don't know the actual count, but either way, it's a Baron.
Not an 8.4 Baron, unfortunately.
Quite some time left on them. Great. Nice hit there by Temp and Super Creeps. Empowered by Baron, now crashing into the Nexus turrets. One already down to half HP as Temp looks to finish this off. Everybody's so grouped up, the hits from these rockets are starting to rip apart the HP
bars. Have to initiate, otherwise it's going to lose, you feel like, to the minions.
Yeah, another wave coming in. They have to do something, and they have to do it now. Nexus is now exposed. Call the Forge God comes through. Yet again, just finds Trick. Seems like he's got a magnet for these things. Ultalis had his own ultimate, but it's going to whiff. But it might not even matter. They might be able to just finish it off right here. Starving Kingzone out, smothering them in Super Creeps. The wave still pushing in. A couple hits going forward there on the Nexus. Peanut going down to half HP. He'll get frozen mid-leap.
Devour comes through from Gorilla, tries to keep him alive. Redemption coming in, the shield does get popped. Shockwave connects on the two, but barely does any damage attempt. And he's
flying
away at the Nexus, and he'll be able to get it all the way to three games. BBQ lose 0-2 to MVP prior to this match. They come in and they take down the 14-0 win-streaking Kingzone Dragon X all the way into game three. They command it. And now they turn their LCK Spring careers around.
3 hours, 40 minutes of battling between BBQ and Kingzone Dragon X finally decided by a Nexus rush. Took so long for BBQ to actually get their lanes in the position to break the base. They finally break the hearts and the win streak of Kingzone Dragon X. And you alluded to it, Achilleus. We could have had a week, perhaps we should have had a week, where 12-0 Afrika took on 16-0 Kingzone Dragon X. This is as far away from that as possible.
Oh, yeah.
Both these top teams, top three opposition, will be coming in off a match loss. And Kingzone Dragon X, no